What's going on, y'all? Dustin right here. Yes, it is 3 in the morning. Almost 4 o'clock in the morning. Dustin Reynolds here for a video. Sorry I hadn't done a video in a long ass time. But, everything's going good. Just got off of work not too long ago. Sorry about the lighting. I don't know why it's kind of dark. But, get to that. I'll fix it. But, yeah, I hadn't done a video in a while, and of course I know my buddy Trey's been bugging me to do a video, but got my Skinner going, my Lynyrd Skynyrd, my second favorite band in the world, my number two favorite band in the world. You might even shoot yourself. So I just got this order in today. It is, and I think today is Saturday. Today's Saturday. I work now. I work at the commissary, and I only get Sundays off. So, I only get Sundays off. So, pretty much. Let me fix my chair real quick, yo. Here we go. But I get Sundays off, and pretty much start all over again Monday through Saturday. So, but, yep, I've been smoking cigars. I quit chewing tobacco. I couldn't do chewing tobacco no more. I couldn't do that Red Man, Levi Garrett and all. I've tried dip. I couldn't do dip anymore either. I tried the pouches. The pouches didn't last long at all. They only lasted a couple days. And, I couldn't do those. The nicotine is just, my body just can't handle it. The nicotine is, I know I'm a pussy, right? Can't handle anything in high nicotine. But an upperclassman cigar I can handle for some damn reason. I don't know why. My body's just different. My body says, hey, I'd rather smoke cigars and taste something. At least I don't do cigarettes. Alright, I quit cigarettes 2 years ago. I've been sober from cigarettes for 2 years. I hadn't done cigarettes at all. I hate them anyway. There's no taste to them. I don't know why people smoke them. In my opinion, I don't know why. Oh, I know why. Like, for the nicotine, I understand. But seriously though, who needs a cancer stick? I don't do that. But, cigars and e-cig are my thing, so, I know y'all can't see me too well, I'm sorry about that, but, let's see, there we go. Oh, shit, who did that? It's 3 in the morning, my family's sleeping, I'm trying to be quiet as possible, but anyways, yeah, I got a household full now, so, can't really do too much, got my license. I've been out traveling. I'm a traveling man in the words of Lynyrd Skynyrd. I'm a traveling man. I've been single for a while, and I hadn't been, I've just been out on the road a lot, you know, and I've been doing my thing. I've been lonely as hell, too, so, which is fine, you know. I really don't mind at all. I've been by myself many times before. But anyways, this video, I just ordered this off of Amazon. It came in today, and yes sir, coffee in a can. Coffee in a can. I bought the sample pack. Bought the 3 flavored sample pack. Can't see it. No, you can't. Alright. So, Grinds. I've never heard of them. Never heard of the brand, but this is meant for people who want to quit dip, who want to quit chewing tobacco. But it's coffee in the pouches. It's got the same stuff as a Monster and all that does. B vitamins, taurine, and all that. There's 1/4 cup of coffee. There's 1/4 a cup of coffee in each pouch. Each can holds 16 pouches instead of 10 you get out of a Copenhagen and Grizzly and that tobacco, but in these cans, there's 16 pouches, but it's coffee in a can. It's healthy for you. Can't go wrong with it. So it'll be my first time trying this. I saw it off of Amazon. I was like, you know what? I gotta try that stuff. Wonder if that stuff's good. So, and I read on the comments, there are a lot of people that say they didn't like it. They didn't like this stuff because it wasn't moist enough and it tasted nasty. I might have a different opinion. I might try it. So, my flavors I got: mint chocolate, vanilla, and mocha. Got the mocha. So, and they also carry cinnamon roll, cherry, cinnamon roll and cherry, something like that. Go on Amazon if you ever want to order. They got Cowboy Coffee Chew. I seen Outlaw do a video on that. They got that stuff on Amazon, real cheap. But I bought the sample pack of grinds, so I'm gonna try one. Let's see which one I want to try first. Let's see. I'll try the mocha. Alright, mocha. Alright. You know, you don't have to pack it, you know, it's pouches. You know. Whoops. So, yeah. Fix my chair again. Alright. God damn it. Bitch. Alright, but anyway. But yeah, it's just pouches, man. Oh, you got a compartment, you know, like, sorry. You know, like the snooze, you know what I'm saying? You know how the snoozes carry the compartments, the Swedish snus, snooze, whatever you call it. But yeah, you got your compartment of it, so. And you got that. So yeah, let's crack this bad boy open and see what we get. So, doing the mocha. Alright. Sorry, the phone dropped twice, y'all. And, I hadn't done a video in a while. I stay up all night. I'm pretty fucking tired, too. I'm probably going to bed after this. But, you know, coffee in a can. Energy in a can. You can't go wrong with it. Damn. Looks like this thing's hard to pump on. I don't have much for nails. Oh, there it goes. There we go. Alright. Cool. Apparently this is kind of plastic and wax at the same time. Alright, let's crack it open. Oh man, that smells good. Woo-wee. That smells real good. Hell yeah. That's what they look like. I don't know if y'all can see that. Lighting's bad, but there you go. Check that out. That's what they look like. Coffee in a can. That's really good. Oh yeah. Oh, that smells so good. Oh yeah. So, there we go. God damn, what the hell? These things are hard to get open. But yeah, it's pretty good. That ain't bad at all. It's coffee and pouches, man. And it says you can swallow it swallow your spit, you know, because it's coffee. So you can either swallow it or you can spit it out, one of the two. So yeah, you don't catch no buzz or nothing, no nicotine or nothing, you know. Kind of moist. It tastes good though. I like it. It tastes very good. Grinds, that's the name of it though. If y'all ever want to try it, you know, I doubt y'all will like it, but in my opinion, I think it's good. It comes with, once you order the cans, comes with, damn, that's good. That tastes really good, man. You order your cans, you get the monthly contest card, alright, you know, you win a contest or something, you get free cans or something like that, but, they got other flavors, cinnamon roll, wintergreen, you know, all kind, and on the back it's got, Facebook and all, so, yeah, it's pretty cool, and it comes with this card as well, you know, kick the dip out, grind, all the way, grind it out, and on the back it says, thanks for your order, and it's got Twitter, and all, so, yeah, anyways, thank y'all for watching, peace out, you know, Dustin Reynolds out, or Pantera Fan 96 out, you know, but, I'll probably do a video on the other flavors, so y'all stay tuned. Yep. So yeah, got my water. So yeah, stay tuned. Dustin Reynolds out. Peace out, y'all. I'll probably do another video on cigars. Don't know. Yeah, stay tuned. Peace out.